It all comes down to this role. Roy Munson, a man child, with a dream to topple bowling giant Ernie McCracken. If he strikes, he's the 1979 Odor Eaters champion. He's got one foot in the frying pan and one in the pressure cooker. Believe me, as a bowler, I know that right about now, your bladder feels like an overstuffed vacuum cleaner bag, and your butt is kind of like an about-to-explode bratwurst.
Hey, you mind? I wasn't talking when you were bowling.
Was I talking out loud? Was I? Sorry.